Sometimes it's the little things that make big things happen. Suits is one of these little things. Once upon a time, human enterprise started when we discovered how to make fire, when we released the energy consolidated in woods to make cozy fire and cook meals. Sounds great, right? We also released the energy in ancient sunlight stored underground by burning oil, coal, and natural gas. In fact, our knowledge of how to use fire is tremendous and has made us made prosper, but sadly has unlocked a little nightmare.
This very little but enormous black cavern has overridden my community and ecosystem. This is the number one cause of global warming. It causes respiratory illness like lungs cancer and asthma, thereby contributing to 1.6 million deaths every year. This, of course, is unhealthy for sustainable living. Do you know that over 7.5 million tons of man-made soot enter the atmosphere every year? Think of the 40% of the global emissions that come from burning of agriculture residue and other outdoor burning of biomass. Fortunately, the causes of black carbon are well known. Let's take a look.
Cooking and the use of firewood and kerosene lamps common among local folks. When farming, burning of open field and grass is common practice. Diesel via vehicles like cargo ship, generator and machine emissions. Lastly, industry's contribution via flaring from oil and gas production. This is locally known as poor fire. A switch to simple low cost of bottle stove and use clean fuel such as well-refined butane and propel gas and gas cookers. The use of cattle manure to produce clean biogas should be encouraged because it's environmental friendly, cheap, and will create a brighter future. Encourage solar systems to produce solar and, wait a minute, did I mention deforestation? Agricultural waste should not be burnt. I repeat, should not be burnt. Rather, it should be stored or collected. Use it for livestock, feed, or biogas. Do you know that if we can drastically reduce black carbon emission, we can potentially prevent more than 2.5 million deaths per year from outdoor pollution alone?
Only then will we be able to cross barriers and make gains. These are impacts we need to deal with now. We all need to move on. Together, we can build a brighter future.